Good afternoon, everyone. We have another doctor here. We had Dr. Sujata first. We have another doctor, Dr. Raksha Thakkar.
Hello.
She has not contributed in Speak Your Mind. She has not contributed in Broken Beds, but she is here. So you know what? When people come to support you, to show their love towards you, you become so like indebted to them, grateful to them, thankful to them for all the love that they like shower upon you. So it's like,
thank you so much, Dini. Hello. It's been such a blissful feel to have Meena Didi in my life, and we met through our common friend, Dr. Meena Sindhkar Didi. And
it's all Facebook, okay? All the people from Facebook to real life.
Yes.
And it was just that I happened to see Meena Sindhkar Didi's Facebook, and she had written for the publication, and I was very much inspired. And the main inspiration behind is my dad. He is a press reporter in all leading Gujarati newspaper. So then I also had a flair of writing right from childhood, and used to collect quotes. Then I always have a dream that I want to write a book on my life. And Meena Didi has made it all possible. And this is like a first step. My anthology has been selected for Road Taken. That is the turning point wherein the transformation, and I have read the title also as From a Caterpillar to a Butterfly.
So he is all set to flutter.
And the butterfly is bright. And today it seems so bright too, yeah. With so many people around and colorful. And on top of that, Republic Day as well. So I would thank each and every person. And to mention a few names, I would thank Dr. Mansi Singh from Patna. She is my lovely sis who has inspired me. Dr. Ashutosh Mishra. Dr. Apurva Sharma Didi, Dr. Preet Sohal, who have been an inspiration, and I wish all
but
the
I
best.
But I want all those doctors writing now.
Yes, of course.
Then we will have an anthology, yes, where only doctors will contribute.
Yes, that was good.
You can do that, right?
Moreover, this publication, I want it to be in association with our school and college in Thane. NKT College, where 6,000 students are there. So we can inspire
young
those
ones,
budding ones, and then through them we can build the talent also. The creativity can be done. So if Didi, it's feasible for you, we'll have a function at Thane also.
Oh, function?
Yes.
I thought we are doing Young Bucks.
At Thane, you know, we are invited there, and okay, we will be presenting there. We'll have a function where all the people from all the anthologies will be coming, and then we will be having a gathering.
No. But first I want those youngsters to
get
feel
inspired,
yeah,
yes.
So feel that they want to write.
Yes, so then we'll have sort of a session or seminar,
yeah,
where everybody would be given a chance, a platform to express their views, so that the young budding people, actually they need an inspiration. They already have it in them, the flair, but then they need a platform and a guidance. Then it's people like Meena Didi and the team who give them guidance, and it's like a stepping stone, and then you have it with you.
Thank you, thank
the
you.
The Almighty Lord and Kanaji.
Thank you so much, Raksha.
Thank you.